The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers are starting their seasonal dredge work in Muskegon. Crews began their work on the Muskegon Channel Friday. They're expected to remove some 133,000 cubic yards of sediment. The sediment will then be placed south of the harbor, starting at the City of Muskegon Water Filtration Plant. The work on the channel is expected to be finished by the end of June.